It had long been my belief that human thought consists basically of atomic or molecular motion. Convertible into ether waves or radiant energy.